Hi, I'm Amy from the Altice store. I'm here with Jake and Kyle from Morningstar Corporation. Hi, gentlemen.
Hello, hello. Here.
So we are going to talk about the Morningstar TriStar MPPT 600-volt charge controller.
It's a mouthful.
It is. So tell me about the different models that are available.
Sure. Well, this branch or this family started out as a pure off-grid charge controller, 600-volt MPPT. In its purest form, it's just the charge controller. You can also get it with a disconnect box for code compliance. In the U.S., the NEC code requirements to disconnect the PV. That'll suit the bill there. And we also have it available with a transfer switch variation, and that is suitable for retrofitting existing grid-tied systems for battery backup.
Nice.
All of them come available with a GFPD. Kyle can tell you a little bit more about the GFPD, how it functions.
Sure. Yeah, when we built the 600-volt platform, we realized that there weren't many commercially available options for DC-rated, 600-volt rated ground fault protection, so we decided just to build our own. Mainly, it's a sensor that works in much the same way as an AFCI would, where it detects a current imbalance, so that if there is some kind of leakage current to ground, creating an unsafe condition, the sensor will trip both poles of the PV array and leave the array in a safe position, so that the system can be worked on safely.
And that's an optional add-on that doesn't come built in.
Exactly, you can buy it separately. There is a pre-wired option, one single SKU that comprises the transfer switch version with GFPD, but it's also a separate unit.
Excellent. And so just give me a quick overview of why a 600-volt charge controller?
Well, the 600-volt is proven efficiency. It's sort of the standard for high-voltage arrays now to allow for longer wire runs. Mm-hmm. You can reduce component costs in just the wiring, reducing the cost, being able to use smaller gauge copper wire,
right.
That can add to substantial cost savings there.
Absolutely.
It's the preferred way to do things on the world standard right now.
Right. And then, as you said, with the transfer switch model, being able to retrofit a grid-tied system, the grid-tied systems these days tend to be 600 volts anyway, so it's an easy,
absolutely,
easy switch.
Easy, yep. Retrofit.
You know, right.
With, especially electricians, installers that are used to working with that high voltage, this is just another component in the system. There's no rewiring of the array required, and that's really the key, is that this is intended to be a simple retrofit for those grid-tied systems to add batteries, and then do what we've done best for many years, add batteries to make an off-grid leg of the system.
Wonderful. And we're going to actually do another video talking more in depth about adding battery backup to grid tied. So that's going to be a good conversation.
Great. Sounds good.
So, all right. Well, thank you guys for coming here. I'm Amy from the Altice store, and we've got Jake and Kyle from Morningstar Corporation.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.